Hey Pisces, welcome back to the channel, guys. If you are new, you are welcome. Pisces, we're going to start with the truth deck here. I was playing with it earlier. This slipped out, Pisces. Do you still love me? I hope so, because I love you and I want to spend the rest of my life with you. Ding, 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 ding. Somebody loves you, Pisces. They want to know if you still love them. They want to spend the rest of their life with you. That just kind of slipped out, guys, but wow. There's another one that just kind of jumped out. It says, I regret trying to replace you. Somebody tried to replace you, Pisces. They tried to one-up you. They tried to do better, get better, taste better, have better. Something happened. They went from the red apple to the green apple. Red apple, green apple, apples, oranges, peaches, pears, apples, and bananas. Whatever. They try to replace you, Pisces. Okay. We'll give them a pass for that. But they do still love you. Stop trying to replace people. You can't. You can't even replace a twin with the other twin. You can't. One person has their own, whatever it is that makes them up, you know, whatever it is, you know, all of their stuff. And then there's this person. And nor should you try to replace someone, because it's almost like, I feel sorry for the next man or the next woman, because if you always have it in your mind about your past person that you want them to either live up to or be better than, it ain't right. It's not right. You can't do that. You can't replace people. You have to learn to either love your new person or get to know your new person for who they are and what they offer, and stop trying to think, well, my ex used to do this and my ex used to do that and my ex, well, shit, you need to go to your ex, right? Don't do that, guys. Don't do that. You can't replace people. Stupid to even think that way. It is. This slipped out. I don't know. Clear, cancel, and release. This is kind of huge here. This is huge. It's like, they want to know these two love them, blah, 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 blah. They regret trying to replace you. That's great. But is spirit telling you to clear this energy, cancel, and release it? Is that what we're getting here? Is spirit telling you to clear, cancel, and release, Pisces? Let's get one more. Oh, Pisces, you got a few cards that came out. And the next one that came out, we got like six cards. Jesus, Pisces. This is, oh, my God. It says, take a step back. So, back up. So, Pisces, this person is either trying to get back into your energy, they want to be in your energy. Spirit said, back up. Because sometimes, guys, when you all up on a person, you can't really see them. You know, you can't really see them, because if you're standing up against a brick tall building, you can't see the top of the building because you're up against it, and it's like that, right? You have to back away, like step away from the sidewalk, maybe even get into the street, depending on how tall that building is, then look up, right? So Pisces, you could be too close up under something. Somebody needs to either take a step back, maybe they need to release, or maybe your person is trying to cancel and release something, Pisces. But whatever it is, this is going to take courage and bravery. It's going to take your courage. I'm taking all these cards, Pisces, because they fell out. This could be a sacred plan, meaning this could be something that spirit is working on for the both of you, right? Because it's sacred. Maybe you don't even know what's supposed to happen here, but it's a sacred plan. Spirit wants you to have compassion for this person and keep your composure as well, Pisces. Like, don't lose yourself. Like, have compassion for what they're saying, what they're doing, and then keep your composure. And then set your power and your intention. Either that or your person is standing in their power and their intention when it comes to you. Or you definitely need to stand in your power, Pisces, and set your intentions in regard for what. Like, we know what this person wants, Pisces, but what do you want? You know what I mean? We know what they want. What do you want? Pisces. I'm about to strip, guys. Your girl's hot.
It's not, it's just hot.
It's a shame the way you're messing around with my heart. And watch me get cold, guys. It's like it's freaky like that, right? It's freaky like that. 1 minute you're hot, next minute you're cold. All right, Pisces. Somebody's in love with you, or they want to know, do you still love them? Right, Pisces? And I guess this person is trying to stand in their power. They could be trying to release something. But Pisces, I think you need to take a step back and really look at this person, or maybe they did. Maybe they took a step back and they're trying to have compassion and composure in regards to something. But they're standing in their power and in their intention. Let's see, Pisces. Put some tarot on this. Yep. This is the Emperor. Oh, Pisces, yep. The Emperor, Page of Cups. So somebody's going to make you a new love offer. And it's someone that you know. It's whoever the person is that tried to replace you. And it just didn't work. And now they're trying to get a grip with themselves, right? And a grip in regards to how they feel about you. Maybe they took a step back. And now they're trying to be compassionate. Trying to find their composure, their peace. But also stand in their power and in their intention. This person has a broken heart. So Pisces, maybe you broke this person's heart. I don't know. Maybe you broke their heart, Pisces, and they're trying to come back. You're someone who, I guess you've invested well, or they tried to invest in you. I don't know. But you're doing well for yourself. Somebody's reaping their rewards from their hard work or whatever. Pisces, this person was manipulated. They got played by whoever they tried to replace you with. Now they want to come and talk to you to check on you to see if you still love them. This is the King of Cups, right? So now they trying to get a grip on themselves, Pisces, and now they're trying to see, I wonder if Pisces still love me because I tried to replace them. See, they're not up in their head anymore about who you are. They don't have any regrets, though. I think they tried to get with somebody, the Seven of Pentacles here, maybe. Whoever that person is. Maybe they tried to get with that person and it didn't work. This person don't have any regrets, Pisces, about something. This is the King of Pentacles as well. So they got a little money, a little paper. Yeah, this person wants to come back to you. So you definitely know them. They try to replace you. They want you back. They just want to know how you feel about them. They're not going to hold themselves back. They are in Hangman, though. They're in Hangman about the Seven of Pentacles. Who is that? Maybe they've invested well. They've been working on something. Yeah, this person, they've been busy working. That's for sure. They've been busy working. Here, clarify the Seven of Pentacles for Pisces. Seven of Swords. So, the Seven of Pentacles could be you, Pisces. They betrayed you, right? They betrayed you. Either that or this is who they got betrayed by. And I guess they don't regret walking away from this person. It's like, they was kind of shocked. They tried to replace you with it and they couldn't, Pisces. This person got betrayed. It looks like they offered their love to somebody else and it broke their heart. That's what happened. Yeah. It broke their little heart, Pisces. So now that they're walking away from this person, they don't have any regrets. It looks like they want to come and put in some work with you. Yeah, they're going through some type of judgment. Ten of Cups in reverse. Something ended. Something ended, and now they're hopeful, Pisces. Could be hopeful for another chance with you. I think they're realizing you're their wish fulfillment. You're their everything, Pisces. They've been watching you. Three of Cups in reverse, Ten of Cups in reverse. It's over. Somebody cheated on this person. So the person that they tried to replace you with, Pisces, wasn't it. They thought this was their wish fulfillment. It's the Hierophant in reverse. Yeah, they thought that this person was going to be their everything, and it's not. So now they got their eye on this Queen of Wands here. Is that you, Pisces? They into something. Here, who's this Queen of Wands?
Queen of Pentacles.
That's you, Pisces.
Pisces, I don't know what they were thinking.
Trying to think that they were going to replace you with the Seven of Pentacles. I mean, you're coming in as the Queen of Pentacles. What were they doing?
There was no match. Not financially, but that's neither here nor there. You can have a lot of money and still be an ass, right?
So that doesn't really matter.
But they said it first, Pisces. They tried to replace you, and it didn't work. It didn't work, Pisces. It didn't work, Pisces. What is somebody's secret, Spirit? They tried to replace my Pisces. Lord,
guys, you can't replace people. You can just get to know new people and hope that that's your thing, right?
Why do I love you? I keep asking myself this. It's just you.
I told you, Pisces, this goes back to this truth one here. I regret trying to replace you.
And then they're questioning themselves, like, why do I love you, Pisces? Like, I keep asking myself this. It's just you. It's just something about you, Pisces. Of course it is. Have you ever not fell in love with a Pisces? We tell people. You either stay away from Pisces or you go low. Because Pisces are mushy-mushy. We emotional. I mean, we have the other side, trust me. But we mushy-mushy lovey if you mushy-mushy lovey on us. But once you have a Pisces, it's just something about a Pisces. It's just different. It's just different. But Pisces, they caught up. They caught up in your love, Pisces. They tried to replace you. Couldn't work. So now they're clearing something out of their energy. They're releasing it, Pisces. They're trying to stand in their power. They're taking a step back from the situation that they're currently in, and they're realizing that that's not my Pisces. That's not my Pisces. So, they're questioning themselves, Pisces. They've been betrayed by the person that they tried to replace you with.
That's funny. Thanks for watching, guys. Please like, share, and subscribe.